violence is not the answer, but yes, it is.